What's up guys, today I'm going to show you the scotch trap. It's done by white. So e4, e5, knight f3, knight c6, and then pawn d4. If he captures our pawn, we are not going to take his pawn, because once he takes our knight, we take it with the queen, and then our queen will be in the center. And then we'll surely violate the opening principles. So here we will play knight g5. He pushes his pawn to h6. Then we take his pawn. And then if he plays something like king to e7, we can just capture his queen. And if he plays queen to f6, we can just capture his rook. So he would capture with the king. We would give him a check with our bishop, and then he goes back. We bring our queen to h5, and then he goes queen, king e7. We bring our queen to f7, and then he plays king d6. Here we can push our pawn to e5. Many people will be knowing this trap. If he takes our pawn, we'll just give him a check with our bishop. And last possible move of king to e4, we will mate him by knight to d2. So, he won't take our pawn. What he is going to do is play king to c5. But still we have a mate. Queen to d5. If he goes king b6, we can mate him by queen b5. If he goes to b4, then we can mate him by queen b5. So guys, hope you like my video. Let's meet in the next video.